far side again. Penalties are served, and again, you knew this might happen as the penalties were over, and Gordie Dwyer back on the ice again with Neil, and here we go. Now, these are two tough boys. They're locked together for a moment, and Dwyer slipped and fell, and in comes the Ottawa player, Neil, right away to take advantage. But Dwyer got back up in a hurry, takes a left forward, and a right, hard right, lost his helmet. Dwyer, you see, trying to get going. They're still clawing at each other. Nobody wants to let the other guy move at all. I guess that's the way it works. Left hand pumped away by the Ottawa player. The Canadian player can't get loose. Dwyer is taking a few to the head. Neil, again, trying to get one loose for a haymaker. They're too close.
On purpose.
And tired. Left by Neil.
Help, they're yelling. Help, break it up, break it up. We can't lift our arms.
Referees are standing back, and now they send the linesman in. They're dog tired, I'll tell you.
I don't know whether there's going to be an instigator penalty, but 10 seconds after they got out of the penalty box, they went toe to toe, and that little eruption had a history to it.
Left the box just a few seconds, and they're back in it again.
Well, on the, for the penalty, here's Dwyer on red. That's the charging penalty Dwyer got, and then Neil gets involved with him. This happened 2 minutes and 10 seconds ago. Gordie Dwyer was picked up on waivers from the New York Rangers. He had 28 games in the NHL last year. He had 96 penalty minutes, and Chris Neil led the Ottawa Senators with 147 minutes last year.